Yeah. I make myself a snack.
But there's no time!
They'll
go.
Satisfying. Push, 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 push.
Downtown big
number one in the Bikini Bottom scavenger hunt, 3 years running. Thank you.
Thank you.
What's up? First. Button. boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Thanks for your help, SpongeBob.
Hey.
Yes.
Anybody solve the challenge? You already. Patrick, I've got.
Wow. So that's quality Krusty's patties. Come on. So that's quality Krusty's patties. Come on. So that's quality Krusty's patties. Come on. So that's quality Krusty's patties. So that's quality Krusty's. So that's quality Krusty's patties. Come on. So that's quality Krusty's patties. Come on. So that's quality Krusty's patties. Come on.
Welcome to the
running. Thank you.
sand mountains.
Yikes! Looks like SpongeBob's in for a rough ride. Great Barrier Reef! That's the ticket! Thank you.
The Marmalade.
Squid.
Where are the security?
Say hello to my little bubble. Thank you.
freak. Come up.
Keep up.
Hunt.
odd.
SpongeBob needs to control the launch to go.
Here we are in
Huh?
Hey. The graveyard.
Say hello to my little friend. Bubble power!
Change tactics and fast! I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way. Do-si-do and around you go! That does it! SpongeBob is back in the fight! I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way! Will SpongeBob be able to neutralize the giant robot's brain? Or will SpongeBob go home defeated and dejected? Stay tuned!
I'm becoming a lawyer.
You haven't defeated me yet. I still have lots of robots all over Bikini Bottom. I'll summon them all, and then we'll see. Uh-oh. I'll destroy you. You'll destroy me. I'll destroy you. I'll destroy you twice as hard. Oh, yeah? I'll destroy you plus one. Well, I'll destroy you plus infinity. Shut up, you stupid robot! Who are you calling stupid? I went to community college, you oversized coffee grinder! Oh yeah? I'll show you! Come here and fight like a monster!
Well, Plankton, I hope you learned your lesson.
Oh, I certainly did. Next time, I'll get it right.
Ouch! We won! Who wants to get ice cream?
I do! I do!
Need I remind you all that there are still robots out there making a mess of Bikini Bottom?
Sandy is right.
I thought she was a squirrel.
I'm being punished. I don't know for what, but I'm being punished.
There's still work to be done out there. Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy wouldn't stop, and neither will I. We can't rest until Bikini Bottom is safe.
Mm-hmm.